Fred Keating. Welcome to Mailbag. Occasionally, a flurry of letters will arrive on a particular topic, or a steady pattern over several months will emerge regarding a specific area of concern. And one question many subscribers ask Mailbag is, why do I need a converter and a descrambler to see First Choice Superchannel? The letter will continue, and the store told me I had a cable-ready set. Besides, my brother-in-law in another province doesn't need a converter. Do I have to use the cable company's product? Can't I buy my own somewhere else? Well, these issues cry out for some simple definitions of the terms being tossed about by cable companies, subscribers, and yours truly here on Mailbag. So, here is a brief and basic list of the questions most often asked about cable company hookups. What is a converter? Well, a converter is a tuner capable of receiving all cable channels. It converts a channel your set cannot receive into one that your set can receive. What is a cable-ready set? A cable-ready set is one which has a converter already built inside, as opposed to a non-cable set requiring an external converter added to pick up all the cable signals. Now, if the signal is scrambled, as a pay TV signal is, a descrambler is also needed in addition to the converter. Well then, Fred, what is a descrambler? A descrambler is a small device authorized to decode or unscramble as many discretionary services as you've subscribed to. Now, on most systems, it must be placed between the converter and the TV set. Sometimes descramblers are separate from converters, sometimes both are packaged in one unit. So you see, on some cable-ready sets with the converter already built inside, no provision was made by the TV set manufacturers to allow for a descrambler between the converter and the screen. Why doesn't one combination work for all cable systems? Well, cable systems range from really simple systems to those which border on space-age technology. It depends really on what was originally installed, what technology was available on the market when your cable company began doing business, and whether they're currently upgrading or improving their system. Is external hardware necessary? Well, a descrambler of some type is always necessary to decode a discretionary television signal. You see, the descrambler prevents the neighbors who may subscribe to cable but not to discretionary television from getting this service for free. Now, external hardware may be necessary depending upon your set and the type of system your cable company uses to send you, the subscriber, the signal. Why wasn't I aware of this when I bought the TV or the service? Well, you may not have asked the right questions because you didn't know which questions to ask. You may also have had an overeager or undereducated salesperson at the store or the cable company. You may also have a cable company that switched or improved its system and left you with the equivalent of an AM radio trying to pick up FM signals. Good for what it does, but not for what you want it to do. What to do now? Get to know your cable company, or better yet, somebody at your cable company who can explain their local system to you, and decide if you'd be better off buying the hardware somewhere else or buying or leasing from the cable company, which is an option you have with some cable companies. Ask first at the company before you buy anywhere to be sure that your purchase is compatible with your cable company's system. Well, I hope this information has been of some assistance. Please remember these facts when contacting your cable company. Firstly, every set will need a converter to receive all cable signals, and a descrambler of some sort to decode the channels you've decided to purchase. Secondly, a cable-ready set may still need an external converter and descrambler depending on the system used by the local cable company. And thirdly, cable systems vary from area to area, and your set may require specific external hardware from the cable company to receive the signal. Well, my thanks to George Young for his advice and counsel on this matter. This is Fred Keating saying, if you have a concern, a comment, a compliment, a beef, or a bouquet you want to share with us and have aired here on Mailbag, write to me at the address coming up on your screen in a few seconds. Fred Keating saying, bye for now.